The water heater at Lodge is kind of a special case. There's a loose set of connections here that stop the machine from working properly. When this occurs, these lights will go blank. First thing to check is to press both of these at the same time and hold. This will show you if this light comes on, the water heater is working properly. If not, you've lost power. Simply move this little zip tie back and forth and try wiggling the cord a bit, very gently. Eventually this will make the connection. All the lights here will come on, and you will hear a clicking noise, followed by the fan kicking in. Once you've got this in the right position and you remove your hand, the fan should remain on. If this happens, you've resolved the issue.